एवरीवन, माय नेम इज़ संजना। आई एम स्टूडेंट ऑफ लोटस पेटल फाउंडेशन स्कूल। माय टॉपिक इज़ अर्थमेटिक प्रोग्रेशन। अर्थमेटिक प्रोग्रेशन वन स्पेशल टाइप ऑफ नंबर पैटर्न कॉल एन एपी लाइक 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 एंड सो ऑन। इन अर्थमेटिक प्रोग्रेशन a1, a2, a3 एंड एनी टर्म विच आर रिस्पेक्टिवली कॉल फर्स्ट, सेकेंड, थर्ड एंड एनी टर्म इन द लिस्ट ऑफ नंबर्स। We sometimes call each of this list as sequence or pattern of numbers. In arithmetic progression, the first term is usually denoted by A. Common difference is denoted by D. Standard form of an arithmetic progression would be A, A plus D, A plus 2D, A plus 3D and so on. By subtracting first term from second term, you will get the common difference, which is D. General NN term of an AP whose first term is A and common difference is D. The term of an AP is denoted by first term, second term, third term and NN term. TN denotes the NN term of the AP. First term, which is A, which comes from A plus bracket 1 minus 1 bracket D. Second term, A plus D, which comes from A plus bracket 2 minus 1 bracket D. Third term, A plus 2D is equal to A plus bracket 3 minus 1 bracket D. And fourth term is equal to A plus 3D, which comes from A plus bracket 4 minus 1 bracket D. And so on. To find another term, there is a formula which is A plus bracket N minus 1 bracket D. On your right side, A is equal to A plus bracket N minus 1 bracket D, which represent A is equal to N term in the sequence. A represent first term in the sequence and represent number of terms in the sequence, and D is common difference. Sum of first N terms of an AP. Finding the sum of first N term of an AP, there is a formula which is Sn is equal to n upon 2 bracket 2a plus bracket n minus 1 bracket d and bracket. Nth term is named as last term and is denoted by L. There is a formula for last term. Sn is equal to n upon 2 bracket a plus L bracket. Thank you.